the boat went down in Boston Harbor, only a sliver of the hull was visible in the choppy water.
As we approached, we could see about a foot of the hull of this 18-foot boat floating.
The only man on board was tossed into the water and rescued by Good Samaritans who happened to see him struggling about a half mile out.
He was shivering badly. He said, I said, how long are you in the water? He said, approximately 35 minutes.
Rescue crews weren't far behind, rushing the 57-year-old man to an ambulance after trying to warm him up.
I could see that he was visibly suffering from hypothermia, so we took him on board, covered him with blankets, shut the cabin door, put up the heat.
The boat went down off Yirrell Beach in Winthrop. Officials say there were 3 to 4 foot waves in the area, and if that man had been in the water much longer, they would have feared a much different outcome.
His life jacket was saturated, so it's pretty heavy, full of water, so he wasn't going to last much longer there.
Now, we're told that man is going to be okay. At this point, it's not clear why that boat started taking on water this afternoon.